Persona 5. We need to... There's a lot of things we need to do. We need to search for our next target, check rumors, head to Marame's house. We need to get to the Station Square and then Central Street. Can I just go to Station Square? And then from there... Oh, it's a mission here. Guess we're gonna follow that. Right? Yeah, Central Street. It's supposed to be in a residential area past Central Street. We'll have to walk a bit though. Okay, let's get going. Alright, Lord.
Suguru Kamoshida, former Olympian, teacher at Shujin Academy. Reason for turning himself in is a heavy conscience, huh? The human mind doesn't change that easily, let alone their natural temperament. Shujin Academy. Seems doubtful. Perhaps I'll have someone look into it. Just in case.
Is that it?
We're at the right address. The door plate does say Madarame.
You ring the bell.
Me? The walls won't collapse when I do, will they? No one sneeze or we'll blow this house down, okay?
It does look decrepit.
Who is it? Sensei is currently...
It's Takamaki.
I'll be right out.
People really do live here.
Takamaki-san.
You two are here as well?
Hey, sorry, but we ain't here to talk about the modeling thing. There's something we gotta ask you. Is it true Madarame's plagiarizing stuff? He's abusing people too, yeah?
Are you serious?
We read about it online.
This?
Preposterous! Not only is the plagiarism impossible, but abuse? He welcomes pupils into his own home! This is no act of violence, it is charity! And I'm the one residing here and studying under him. I'm saying it's not true, so it's beyond doubt.
You might be lying about it.
That is utter rubbish. I had no family when Sensei took me in and raised me into what you see now. If you continue to ridicule the man I owe my life to, you will rue this day!
You really think that?
Yusuke. What's the matter? I heard you yelling.
These people are slandering you with baseless rumors.
Forgive them, Yusuke. They must have heard some bad rumors and came in worry for their friend's safety.
Understood, Sensei.
Well, even I doubt that a cranky old man like myself could be liked by everyone.
That's not what we meant.
I'm sorry to have butt in on your conversation. However, I do have neighbors around. Won't you please keep it down? Now, if you'll excuse me.
That was discourteous of me. I'm sorry. I know. I think you'll be able to believe in Sensei if you saw that painting. It's his maiden work, as well as his most representative piece. It's titled Sayuri.
Sayuri?
This was the painting that inspired me to become an artist.
It's so beautiful.
I don't know all this fine art stuff, but even I can tell that this is impressive.
When I first saw you, I felt the same powerful emotion as when I saw this painting.
Me?
I wish to pursue beauty like this. And I believe drawing you will be part of that pursuit. I implore you, seriously consider my offer. I'm sorry that you took the time to come all this way, but I must assist Sensei today.
I hope that we can discuss this further another time. If you'll excuse me then.
Those two seem like nice guys, don't they?
Maybe the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is a different person.
Man, right when we thought we found a new target, too.
How's the Metanav?
Hey, the app.
Was it picking up our conversation? This display. It means that Madarame has a palace too, right? But why?
Madarame, plagiarism, and then Shack, huh? These seem to be the keywords.
For real though, what the hell's going on?
Isn't it obvious?
Does an old man like him really have a palace?
Yes.
We have the person's name and the location. All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes the shack for to enter his palace.
You mean like how Kamoshida thought the school was his castle?
That's right. Let's try saying some things. They can be random guesses.
It's a bit sudden though.
Why don't we start with castle?
No candidates found.
Then what about prison?
No candidates found.
Shack.
Ah, what a pain. Jail, warehouse, and guidance counseling office. Might as well add farm.
No candidates found.
Not a single hit.
Shack.
Should we come back another time?
A building that's related to artists.
Museum.
If we think from there, what would it be?
Cohort.
Getting navigation? Whoa,
that's
really?
Where are you coming from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Kanajo? Oh, shit.
Hey, when did you activate the nav? You surprised me.
Didn't have much of a choice. I think we just happened to get it right.
What if I hadn't noticed and then wandered off and got caught by an enemy?
Probably would have figured it out once you started walking on two legs.
So even you can slip into the metaverse without realizing it, Morgana?
Yes. In a place with minimal cognitive distortion, the differences can be subtle.
Forget that! Look! That shack is seriously some kind of museum?
Let's go check it out. So extravagant, to the point that it's gaudy. It's a museum, right?
This is Madarame's?
Well, a palace is a world formed by a mind twisted by desire. Remember Kamoshida's castle?
Madarame's artwork is on display at museums in reality too, though. His exhibit was popular, and people already respect him. Why would he fantasize about a museum?
You got a point. It ain't related to plagiarism or abuse, either.
Let's try looking around. Racking our brains here won't do us any good.
Right. That aside, ain't a museum a must for Phantom Thieves?
Now that's our Joker. I feel the same.
But man, just look at that insane crowd.
Oh, well, then it's time to begin our infiltration. Oh, well, I missed that one. Don't be stupid. We're not going in the front door. But there's a high wall around the building.
Shall we go?
We'll just have to find our way up over it. Then, in any case, let's get going. Okay.
Focus.
We're definitely gonna climb up here. And then climb over.
Yep.
This is really how he thinks of that rundown shack. It's overwhelmingly shiny. It's just not hitting me that this is that old guy's palace. That's why we're here, right? Come on, let's go check it out. There's no people. So we can just move. This place is fancy. I like this place way better than Kamoshida's. Bad sculpture. Let's say, can I talk up here? Like. I just want to ambush people, but I guess I can't. I'm not particularly pressed about it though. 10 class, cool.
Hey.
The skylight's open, I think we can get in here. But it's a pretty far drop. Will we be able to get back out this way? Don't worry, I have a rope. I'm our tool specialist after all. So what's your call, Joker? Want to head inside? Yeah. Safe room by chance?
How suspicious.
It's quiet in here, almost eerily so.
Oh.
Hey, this? It's moving. Come on, we're in a palace. That ain't anything to be freaking out over. The palace reflects this ruler's heart. We may want to check these paintings out. Let's move this one. Oh, hey, there's some kind of explanation here. Let me see. It's someone's name and age? What the hell? That can't be the title of the painting, right? Do you think it's the artist's name? I checked the other paintings too. I think there might be something important about them.
Hey.
I'm curious about the other paintings too. Come on, let's go look in the next room. Oh, okay, I guess. That's our way out. So, sealed door. Which one can I look at? This could be Yusuke.
Hey.
Another that's got the name and age on the plaque. Same thing.
Hey.
This one has a full name. Okay. Is there a certain line to go to? Hey, this one has a name too. Is this paying the same deal as all the rest? Kinda creepy seeing all these people on the walls. It's like, am I looking for a particular one? Or what?
This is...
Hey!
There's getting all this shit to grab, but...
Hey, this doesn't make any sense. Madarame's famous for having a variety of art styles, but all the portraits on display here look the same. This is way different from what was at the...
Wait a sec. Ain't this that guy we saw in Mementos? You know, the one who was shit-talking Madarame?
Mm-hmm.
Natsuhiko Nakanohara. His name's written on the plaque.
Dude, I don't get it. Why is there a painting of him in here? More important, why is his name written under it?
You're right. Doesn't art usually have, like, the title of the piece or the artist's name? This is quite the mystery.
No.
Alright, let's keep looking around for now.
It means that all of these paintings are displayed, right, in, like, the actual museum, right? And so the paintings actually correspond with who you got the idea from. So in this same spot in a museum somewhere is a painting of that was actually Nakanohara's idea.
Hey, look.
But it's here instead, you know? Because he actually did it. At least that's my theory anyway. So which means there should be one for the new guy. That's what I wanna do. If I cancel, I press circle. Yeah. So these are all of his proteges, I guess.
Huh?
But no way. Yep, see? That's him right there.
Hey, isn't this a painting of that guy?
It says Yusuke Kitagawa. There's no mistaking it.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Wait a second. What do you think these paintings are?
Madarame's pupils.
I think you're right.
I am very much so right.
For real? All of them? But it was only Yusuke when we went to his place before.
This must include former pupils as well. Only one remains now. Taking into account what that Nakanohara guy said earlier, things are getting clearer. Alright, let's keep investigating. We need something to further confirm our deductions.
There's a whole, let's see, there's a whole thing right here I need to break open. Don't play on me. There's some sort of brochure here. What, you find something? We're here to investigate, so we should check everything that catches our attention.
Oh, a treasure chest!
Is this a pamphlet? This is getting way too detailed for a freaking palace. Why do you bother making something like this? Oh, there's a museum guide on here. Let's take it with us.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, it might even show us the location of the treasure.
Nice.
That is a possibility. At the very least, it should be good reference for the scale of this place. But the map only shows half of the museum. I see. It says it's 1 out of 2. Then the 2 out of 2's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Just how big is this palace? We can worry about that another time. Right now, our objective is confirming Madarame's cognition. We may have to reconsider our plan depending on what we find. I mean, he's got a palace. Seems pretty sketched to me. And there's
a treasure chest spotted. Oh.
Oh my god. I don't have a. It's fucking stupid. Straw doll. I'm really upset that I don't have fucking lockpick. An idiot.
Look at this. The Infinite Spring? A conglomerate work of art that the great director Madarame created with his own funds. These individuals must offer their ideas to the director for the rest of their lives. Those who cannot do so have no worth living? Hey, this is most likely about the plagiarism, right?
Damn it, what a phony geezer.
In other words, his pupils are his property. He doesn't even qualify as an artist if this is true. He's stealing the ideas from talented students in exchange for securing their livelihood. I wondered about those portraits on display. They must all be his pupils through his cognition. This even says that they have no worth. Couldn't this be about the abuse? Madarame will keep them around as long as they're useful to him. But the moment they're not...
He's treating them like slaves or tools!
Why is Yusuke keeping quiet about this? He's got no reason to cover this up!
He did say that he owes Madarame his life for being taken in.
Uh-oh.
Still!
When we were at the exhibit, I praised one of the pieces on display. But Kitagawa-kun acted strange. Maybe that piece was plagiarized too.
What's the call? Ain't this enough to target Madarame?
Why not?
That's what I'm talking about!
Hold on, you two. We should confirm these facts with Yusuke once more.
Confirm what, though?
It means we should get solid evidence that such crimes actually took place.
What a pain in the ass.
What? That's all we need, man.
Besides, there's too much we don't know about Madarame yet.
You're right. I'll try contacting Kitagawa-kun. I might be able to get the truth out of him if I accept his modeling offer.
Wait, you're gonna do that?
You all better come with me, okay? I'm scared to go alone.
Do you want the tea or not?
Famous renowned artist, huh? Oh, this might be tougher than Kamoshida. Well, we'll just prep ourselves until we get confirmation from Yusuke. This is our first mission as real Phantom Thieves. We're gonna succeed no matter what.
Okay, I guess we're back in the real world. Part of me wants to know. Okay, the reason why Yusuke is hiding the truth, huh? Would you really forgive someone unconditionally if you owe your life to them? I'm not so sure anymore. What are you bringing this up for? According to Kitagawa-kun, Madarame isn't a problem. What do you mean? Something wrong? I mean, I know Madarame is a bad person, but still. Maybe I'm so hesitant because I haven't actually met any of his victims? Yeah, I guess that part's totally different from what happened with Kamoshida. This might be an extreme line of thinking, but if an evil person isn't causing any trouble now, is there really a point in us stepping in? Well, you've got a point. So we're gonna let Yusuke decide if Madarame is worth going after or not. I don't know, if it were me, I'd never forgive that bastard. Let's see how Yusuke feels. Yeah, I guess we could talk some more after that. Okay, let's meet Ishibuya after school tomorrow.
Hey,
another box came for you. Awesome, call me Mask. And wide eye drops. It's my order from that home shopping program. Part of me wants to like look up what I should do with like my free time, like every day. Like I don't know. It's not that deep. I feel like each time you do it, you can, like, it makes it different for each person that plays. So I'm not gonna bother, but I feel like I want the perfect ending, you know. But in the meantime, we're gonna stop this part right here. And then when we start the part back up, I'm going to work at this work desk. Because it's gonna go to the next day anyway, so I might as well, right? But anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Follow me on Twitter. Thanks for being the best use you can be, hopefully. Don't get sick. Make good choices. Stay saucy. But you know the drill. I'm not this bitch.